Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have a Satisfactory game and I'm going to show you how can you easily change soft clearance hologram color. At first we have to go into options of our game. Now we have to go into user interface. Now the fourth option is soft clearance hologram color. By clicking this we can change it. We can change brightness, opacity and RGB. We can load our presets too and save. That's it. I hope it helps you. Goodbye.